My name is Alex Wan. I'm 8 years old. I am happy today.
Hello, Alex Wan. Are you ready for the speaking test?
Yes.
Okay, let's start. So to start, tell me, what is your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is rabbit.
Got it. Now, tell me, what color is the animal?
The bird is blue. The chicken is yellow. The duck is yellow and orange. The cat is orange and white. The mouse is gray and pink. The frog is green and red. The fish is blue. The fish is black and white.
Now, use the is, are, or the are to make sentences.
She is a sheep.
There is a sheep.
These are sheep.
There are sheep.
There are sheep. This
there
is a mouse. There are mice. There is a duck. There are ducks. There is a fish. There are is fish.
There are
fish.
Very good. Now, where are the animals?
The goat is in the box. The pig is on the box. The donkey is next to the box. The mouse is in front. The mouse is in front of the box. The chicken is in the box. The sheep is on the box.
Now, read and answer by yes or no.
This is a bird, yes. These are duck, no. These are frog. This is a duck, no. This is a mouse. This is a donkey, yes. These are cats, no. These are duck.
Now, where is the bird?
The bird is next to the girl. The bird is in the tree. The bird is on the sheep. The bird is in the hat.
Very good, Alex.
Goodbye.